Saints wide receiver Robert Meachem is helping to make Christmas special for some really deserving kids and their families. He's here along with Chris Hershka from Macy's to tell us about the event that will help give toys to those who might not be able to afford Christmas gifts this year. Good morning to you both.
Brought it down in New Orleans. We're going to have a great turnout. We're going to have a great time here today. Hopefully make some kids happy.
My name is Joe Morgan. I play for the New Orleans Saints. Now, what I think about the cause, I think it's really nice to give it back to the community. People don't have as much to give to them, for them to have a nice holiday. It's really nice. So, I hope that's just going to keep going. I know it's been going on for a while, but I hope that it continues. Getting a good outfit like
this.
Great.
My name is Adrian Erickson. Just like I say, you know, this is a great cause. Obviously, it's always good to give back to the community, you know, give back to the kids. You know, some kids may not be able to get, you know, things that other kids may be able to get. So, you know, it's a great event that Meachem's throwing on. And it's, got these bikes out here for these kids. I know if I was a kid, I'd love to get out here and get a bike. So, it's a great cause for the kids, something for them, you know, to look forward to every year. I'm glad Meachem's doing it.
Jingle bells, jingle bells. Let me sing.